also harms the ozone layer, and this is one of the causes of global warming. Because there is a reaction of the four hydrocarbons.
No, but many of our air phones now, wala nang CFC. Okay, pinalitan na nila. Kaya nga, ang kwa natin dito is, it does not mean that we are concerned about creation, that we don't care about what we have now. But we can reduce. We don't have to have all the aircon the whole time. And also, we can now make use of new technology like the solar. No. So, kaya, mahabahang yun din yan. And sometimes we have to spend more in order to take care of creation. That's the price of taking care of creation. No? Instead of taking the tricycle, ang lapit lang naman, pati mo lalakarin. And there are many talagang hindi malakarin mo yan. Ibigay niyo na lang yung pera sa tricycle driver. Also, the way you buy, take care of the things that you buy. Buy local products, local fruits. It could help your farmers rather than buy grapes or apples. No, saging na lang, saba. Bayabas. Yung nandiyan sa inyo. Eh, pati yung mga taste natin. Change the taste. No, salit na pumunta sa Jollibee. Salit na bumili sa SM. Sa tinda-tindahan lang, mahal nga. Tinulungan mo na maghanap buhay yan. Diba?
Galing yun po si SM. Galing po si SM. Ang matinda sa tindahan. Galing sa SM.
Anything else? So, before we end, I'd like to point out two things. That depending on your students, for the more mature audience, after your presentation, ask them to react. Give the space for them to make comments or to ask questions. And then it becomes interactive. You make your class more interactive. But then in order to do that, you have to train your students to ask questions. But if you ask, train them to ask questions, also be ready to answer the questions. So isa yon, interactive. Tapos ang isa, kaya nga pre-present ko sa inyo ito na may mga picture. Kasi palagay ko, nakakatulong. Yes. Di ba?
Visual.
No, visual. And many people now are visual, they're not just audio. And you can even present and explain the picture. And some pictures are self-explanatory. They can connect. They can connect. Kailangan lang dyan, mag-invest kayo ng LCD, ng computer, and know how to make presentations. So also the methodology, not only the content. Because many times we are just concerned about the content, forgetting the methodology. And the methodology somehow helps to make us get the content.
about those factories which are causing also the pollution in the rivers, because their waste products are being thrown into the rivers and into the sea. It also causes...
That's why, if you have those factories in your areas, rally against them! They should have the ECC. No, rally against them. That's part of your action plan. Kung meron kayong ganyan na, alam sa inyong lugar.
Rally na kayo, sir.
Bakit? Ng produkto.
Okay? Now, another point is, these PowerPoint presentations, kinuha na ng assistant natin. So if you're interested, you get from
there. Thank you. Okay, at this point, we'd like to thank our pastor, our bishop, our leader, our lecturer, for bringing us once more to our identity. We are Christians, and therefore, we should pay attention to what Christ said or who Christ is as found in the Bible. So we thank you for your voluminous sharing, Bishop, ranging from content to methodology to food and everything. Words are not enough, of course, to thank you, but you leave us with a lot of things to reflect upon, Bishop, and we hope to have you again next year with the first and second batches of the same course. Thank you very much, Bishop. Thank you. We will have our evening praise here. And to help us reflect on the communion and the koinonia that Bishop has been talking about, and also that the previous lecturers have made the reference to, we're going to have Lectio Divina, which we package to call Be Fast. Be Fast. Be standing for Bible. Yesterday we had Janilay. Monsignor Jerry made mention of Lectio Divina. Bishop Roderick has also mentioned the Lectio Divina in the course of his lecture. We are using Lectio Divina repackaged as Biblia Nilay to have a local taste of it. And we have BFAS. This is repackaged by Bishop Ambo to mean Bible, faith, because we're going to share in faith. And then action, because we're going to do something about what we share. And then share, because we share with our partner, you will be divided into dyads. And then team AD. Eventually, you become a team. So we will put, the sequence of our night praise will be this. First, in the light of the new evangelization, when we are looking for new methodologies and new ways of presenting things to our students and to one another, and Bishop also mentioned about visual aids.
I hope you stay the whole time.
Okay, so in the light of the new evangelization that we're talking about, we're going to include once more body language. This body language is not just for movement. This body language is supposed to help us with what we call reflection, reflecting on what it says. Yesterday, I'm sorry, I thought you understood what we meant by that. That is, O Signore Lord, no, make me an instrument of your peace. That is why I said we recommit ourselves once more by being agents of peace in the service of the Lord. So the sequence will be like this. So we have first the dance of the spring. we have been bathed with a lot of Bible passages in relation to the themes that Bishop presented. Of course, that this is passion and that this is expertise. So we will show our appreciation from the well. The well is the spring, the Word of God, the Bible. So we will put the Bible in the center. And then we're going to reflect on the meaning of the Bible. Our reflection here in the dance of the spring would be, it is the spring from which we get our sustenance. No? So we get from the spring and allow it to flow from our head to our heart, to the whole of the human anatomy. And then love it. And then go back to community to share that word of God in the community. Love it and live it. Alright? So the meaning of that dance of the spring is these are movements of the body that show appreciation for the Bible, the realization that what we live by and what guides us are the words of God from the Bible. No? Of course, from the incarnate word, which is Jesus Christ. So we draw from that. And we are celebrating our oneness, so we celebrate this way. All right? And then number two, you get your prayers. Go to dyads. No, by prayers, but preferably a different one from that of yesterday. All right. And then third, dyads by twos. So that hindi matagal kasi kung by seven, hanggang bukas tayo. Abutin. So, and then third is choose a text. I'm referring to a Bible text from the lecture of Bishop Pabilio. You don't have to have the same text. It can be different from the lecture. It can be about compassion, it can be about, how do you call that now, ecology, it can be about justice, it can be about mercy, whatever you choose, kung ano ang nakantik sa iyong damdamin. And then, Verbum Domini emphasizes about silence. So after choosing the text, there is silence. And the purpose of this silence is to find out why. Why were these words told to the people of that time? That time. Why were these words taught to the audience of that time? So once more, we repeat the fact that we don't go straight to our situation. We go first to the situation of that time. That is what is always referred to as the Sitz im Leben, the situation of that time. So, why were these things told to the situation of that time? And then five, you share. You share what you discovered here. Why were these things told to people of that time? Share with partner. After that, silence again. So this is number six, silence again. The purpose of this silence is to find out, what is this telling me? So this was something that was told to people of the time for a particular purpose because of a particular situation. Now, am I in the same situation now? So this silence is to find out, is this happening to me? No, what is this telling me? What is this text telling me? Don't talk about your neighbor, talk about yourself. Telling me. Okay. And then, again, the sharing of this one. Now, this is faith sharing. So, you are sharing that as an act of faith. Also, as an act of faith with your partner, that what you share will not be in the papers tomorrow. That what you share is not for public consumption, but between the two of you only. So sharing, and then after that, prayer. I'm sorry, go to dyads. Here, after that, pray. Pray. prayer, opening prayer, sorry. And then choose a text and then, yeah. Usually this prayer is asking the help of the Holy Spirit, because as you often, as you have heard yesterday and the other day from our two clerics, the Holy Spirit is very, very important in helping us discern, making discernments, no? So, usually prayer to the Holy Spirit and then share what you discovered here. Then after sharing, silence again. Why is this silence? Because you think of a prayer which will follow this one. Prayer for your partner. But if you like, you can have your own prayer shared with your partner, and the partner will also have a prayer to be shared to her partner or his partner. And then we'll have again the dance of the spring. Okay, so we will need the sound. May sound tayo. We will need the sound. We will need to put the chairs in the center and make a circle for the dance of the spring. I brought with me
ang background ko yung ano, computer ko na lang.
I brought with me daily Bible reading guide for those who need.
Very good.
Yung mga wala pang ganito, and if you need more, you tell me so I can ask my secretary to come.
Okay, hey, thank you.
Ito. Sino may gusto, yan. If you need more, I can help you more.
Yeah,
you can
give me one.
Oh, you know.